Being healthy and maintaining a healthy weight is obviously a lot to do with what you eat, but it's also when you eat or how often you eat. And we tend to eat three meals a day because culturally that's what we believe. You show me in the Stone Age people living in a cave who opened up a fridge first thing in the morning and started off the day with a big square meal. It didn't happen. Welcome to Shape Fixer. I am Andrew Tunstall. I'm your nutrition and lifestyle coach, and I'm going to show you how to get out of this modern trap of overeating. Right, let's start with the morning meal. Breakfast. Spell that out. Break fast. It's the meal that breaks the fast because you've been fasting overnight since your last meal. So fasting just means not eating. Fasting doesn't mean going on some kind of starvation course and torturing yourself. Fasting is just what you do when you're not eating. And the breaking of the fast in the morning is called breakfast. In Spanish, it's desayuno, which is to de-fast yourself. So it's the same thing. Now, we eat three meals a day because we struggle if we don't, because we get hungry. But the reason we get hungry if we don't overeat is because we eat too many carbohydrates and our insulin level is up too often, and it plays absolute havoc with our hormones, and our hunger hormones are constantly triggered and we overeat. And that is why we have an epidemic of obesity and related diseases like heart disease and diabetes and all the rest of them in our society. If you cut the carbohydrates from your diet, you will not be so hungry. This is particularly in the morning. So if you have your dinner with your protein and your fat, and you don't have a bowl of pasta with it or a heap of potatoes, you will wake up in the morning and you won't be hungry. And the best thing for you to do for your health is to delay your morning meal or the breaking of your fast until you're actually hungry. Now that might be 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. With time, it could be even later. If you feel like you need to eat because you're at home and you're going to be at work later, make a plan, pack some food, healthy food, and take it with you. Eat when you are hungry. And as your body gets used to delaying the morning meal, you will probably end up, like me, not getting hungry until 2 or 3 in the afternoon. That's when I break my fast. I have lunch. I'm down to 2 meals a day and I'm absolutely fine. My energy levels are great. I go cycling, I go running, I can work a full day. I have absolutely no problem. So a lot of people will say to you, oh, that's intermittent fasting. You're doing intermittent fasting. And I hear that. I don't like the terminology. I don't like using that phrase because it does sound like a thing. And it isn't a thing. You're just not hungry, and so you don't eat when you're not hungry. I mean, if that's a thing, then I don't know. So it's very easy to employ this, we'll call it intermittent fasting because that's what you're going to hear people calling it. And it's quite easy to do. And then you'll be down to 2 meals a day and you won't be overeating. Now, one of the big benefits that comes with extending your daily fast, remember you are fasting already at night anyway, so just making it a bit longer, is that with time, you will just naturally get to 16 hours and beyond without eating. And the magic that really happens after 16 hours is that your body ramps up the process of autophagy, where nature has designed your body to say, okay, 16 hours, that's looking like we don't have a meal on the horizon. Let's go and have a look around in the body and find damaged cells, old cells, sick cells, cells that are compromised in some other way, and let's break them down and dissolve them into their amino acids, their proteins, their lipids, and use that material to rebuild healthy, strong cells and tissues. So your body goes into a self-repair mode. It's like spring cleaning or housekeeping. Your body will rebuild and repair, destroy sick cells, destroy old cells that aren't working anymore. And during that process, you get healthier, you fight disease, your immune system gets stronger, and you even reverse a lot of the symptoms of aging. And you can even get smoother skin. That's how well this can work. It's absolutely incredible. We did a video on autophagy. I'm going to put a link to it in the description down below. I'm also going to link it to the end of this video if you want to go and watch it again. But if you can train yourself to not eat first thing in the morning and go longer and longer into the day before you actually get hungry, then that will do you the world of good. You will make yourself healthier, you will make yourself younger, and your immune system will be that much stronger. You'll be eating two meals a day, you won't be overeating, and you will lose weight. So click a like on this video, share this video with your friends, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss our new content.